Alright, hey, it's me, Gilligan, and we're back for another The Universe 2 video. And I was gonna do a Frieza Siege today, because they did have a Frieza Siege thing, but it already ended, I think. I don't remember, so instead first off, I'm gonna go look for Vegeta, because I think it's time we can do the training now. I'm not sure. Let's go check. I forgot where he was. Oh, he was in the Capture Corp. I think he's over here. Oh my gosh, the analog stick. Okay, let's check over here. I'm not sure. Is it this one? No, it's Frieza's spaceship. Over here? Oh my gosh. On. Where's this one? Hercules' house? No, I don't want to go there. Where is it? Over here? Let's see. I'm not sure where Capsule Corp is. I forgot. Come on. Please tell me. Okay, it's over there. Over there. Come on. The analog stick. Alright. I think I watched Afro and he's like, I think you had to talk to Vegeta, then talk to Bulma, and then talk to Trunks or Goten or whatever. Alright, they might have come here to see Bulma's inventions, but why do they have to be so damn noisy? Seems some of them can use key. Not a single one of them is worth fighting, though. Still, you're a marginal improvement on this rabble. You're a Saiyan, huh? You have a rather impressive power level. Hey, come train with me if you have a minute. Sure. I'm not already. They trained with you the first time, but whatever. Okay. You don't need to worry. I'll go easy on you. Yes. Okay. Alright, let's see if we can get this right now. I'm not sure. Because I know you have to fight him twice, then you get Super Saiyan. I don't know, once you get Super Saiyan, you get all the way up to Super Saiyan 3, only Super Saiyan 1. We'll have to see. Come on, Vegeta, what you got? Alright. Okay. Being pretty predictable. Oh. There we go. Fun easy. Probably that's one. Alright. Ooh, I don't think so. Come on. He's not using any of his stamina. Actually, what cool can I do? I don't want to use Kaioken yet. Let's do this. Whatever. Come on. Ow. Oh, I was gonna go flawless, so what's gonna happen? Nope. There you go. Great sword, done. Alright, let's see if he gives us another training so I can get Super Saiyan. Alright, D. Rank up. Too strong. Oh, we got a training suit. I don't know what training suit this one is. I'll check it out. I'm probably not gonna equip it on just because it probably doesn't decrease the stats, or it doesn't like put on the stats that I want it to be. I mean, I could do QQ bangs, but I'll probably do that in like later on. I don't know if I do it this episode. I didn't think I would be pushed this so far. This one might have potential. Hey, oh well, this is a surprise. I like you. Come back whenever you want to spar. You're no use to me until you train harder. Come back when you're ready. Oh, great. Alright, let's go talk to... Okay, you can't run. Yeah, man, you can't fly. Let's do this instead.
What's the matter?
That's it? Okay. Now let's go... Let's go 10. Right here? Nope.
Sup?
Okay, I guess we have to go wait then. Alright, I think I was gonna equip something on, I'm not sure, besides attribute points. I ranked this up to 20, and this up to 30. Got that done. Let's go to, let's go do a parallel quest. Let's do that first. Alright, let's go do this. Oh no, that's offline battles. Alright, let's do offline battle. Or offline parallel quest. Where did we leave off? We're on number 10. We get on, we get an ultimate. I don't know. I mean, the barrage is not bad, but I'm kind of hoping I can get a new ultimate that I haven't seen yet. Today's Friday, so I might go to the TP Metal Shop and check if I can find a, what's it called? Anything, any items or anything like that.
It's time for the great Kuga.
Oh god. Oh god. Okay, I already got terrible teammates. It's whatever. They don't really do much anyway. I can just handle them myself. Alright. That just... Well, I guess I'm playing Goku then, because I, for some reason, didn't choose my... I didn't choose my character, instead I chose Goku then. Wow, there he... Really? Okay, I guess I'm way over leveled then.
Oh, now it's getting
fun. Oh, Father vs. Son. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, come on, he stole my kill. Okay.
Is strong.
Let me level up. All right. I did not mean to choose Goku, but I thought I chose my character. But I guess I just rolled the first variation Goku. I guess it'd be a bit of training, I guess. I mean, I'm getting a lot better with Goku. Maybe I'm not that good with Goku. Or any character.
Don't get too excited. Who are you? I won't let you get away with this.
There we go, he's done.
Damn it!
Alright, they opened another portal. There's a possible time patrol over here. I think I have to go talk to time patrols, I'm not sure. Alright, come on. Okay, I think it's a... Whoa! What was that? You saw that? That tree just like jumped in the air and then just fell on. Okay. Oh, that just healed my... Oh, it's over here. Okay, hold on. What level are they? Okay, yep, I'm running away. I'm not facing them. Levels are way too high. No. I'll deal with them another time. I don't think I'll fight all three of them right now. Considering I'm playing as Goku. First variation with a Cyberman and a freaking Guldo. Yeah, I'll pass. I'm gonna go to the actual part of the parallel quest. I'll deal with them, like, when I'm actually above their level, if not equal. Or close. Because... they're like two times higher than I am when it comes to level, so I'm not gonna deal with them. Instead, I'll deal with Vegeta.
Let's go, Kakarot. We'll end things. Come on, Vegeta. Stop, you fool.
All right.
Damn it.
All right, come on, my heart. There we go. I can finish. There we go. Nice.
Come on.
Alright, where's the portal? Over here? Oh, hold up. Let me regain all my stamina. Alright, let's go back. Alright, who are we fighting? Let's see. I might check their levels just because, who knows, maybe I've been fighting level 70s all this time. I don't know.
Trust them. Ants. What are you?
Alright, what level are they?
I'm coming, go.
Yeah, they're pretty low leveled, so...
The trash on the field.
Okay, I think I'm gonna...
Jerk.
take out Piccolo first. Oh, come on, bro.
Alright.
Stop taking my kill.
Show me that hidden power of yours.
So strong. But I won't.
There you
go.
You
keep getting stronger, don't you? Let's see how
strong. Come on, man.
Yeah.
I got him.
Fine, you can fight, but I won't.
Oh, wait,
wait.
So Gohan died? Aw, I wanted to kill him. At least get the Z4 and a move, possibly.
Good. Wow.
I don't think I got it just because I didn't defeat Gohan. No, I got both. Wow, I didn't even... Could you get Wall of Defense? I don't remember seeing that in the Parallel Plus. I'll take it. Got a new ultimate. Alright, let's go check the TP Metal Shop and see what we can buy. I don't know if they got anything new that is useful. I was gonna get hyper movement because it is very useful, but I don't know. I kind of like whatever I have on. Kinda. Let's see. TP Metal Shop. Alright, what you got? What you got for me?
We have nice new item.
Alright, you better have some nice new items in stock. Emperor's Edge. Secret Poison. Okay, these are the two from the new DLC. They're not that good. Times 100 Big Bang Kamehameha. Ooh, Final Kamehameha. Hyper Movement and Special. I'm not gonna get that one because it does a lot of damage if it's really slow. I love Final Kamehameha. But I also love Big Bang Kamehameha. Well, this one's worth only 30 though. What do I have as my... I have Spirit Sword. And then the other one I have, Super Key. I mean, those are pretty hard to beat unless Spirit Sword. I'm gonna get rid of Spirit Sword for Final Kamehameha, but. I don't know. These are two really, really good moves, and I don't have money to buy both of them. Well, I do, but I don't want to waste all of them all on that. I do like this one, too. I don't know. I really don't know. These two are really good moves. I was going to get rid of them, but... I have no idea what I should do. I really like Big Bang. Like, they both look really, really good. Like, how the animation and how you shoot it. But Hyper Moon was useful, but I can buy it later on, because I think you can get them. These two will probably take a long time to get. This I think I can get it off of Cooler. I think if I train with him, I'll probably get it. I don't know. Like, I think Big Bang does more damage, but Final Kamehameha looks nice. I don't know. I don't know. I think for now, I'll come back probably at the end and I'll probably decide then, so. But for now, let's keep training with Vegeta since for some reason he's not gonna teach me Super Saiyan back there. I guess I just go over here and learn from him over here. All right, Vegeta, what do you got? Getting chummy with me is a waste of time. You're the only one who decides if your talent will wither or thrive. You're here to train. No, I'm here to talk first. I thought this would be too much of a low-class war. You surprised me again. You didn't panic and coolly took on multiple superior opponents. Remember, stay calm. Okay, sure. And now, yes, I want you to train me. Okay, I guess I can't train with him. Well then, I could do an Elder Kai mission, but... I'm kind of running low on time. So instead, I'll just probably... I don't know. I can fight a time... Or not time patrol. Yeah, I can fight a time patroller if I can. I don't remember where these things are, though. Instructor event, challenge quest, story event. I really don't know who I... I don't know what the training events I have to do. I don't remember. A pool. I don't know. Yeah, I think I'll just go, I'll go do a parallel quest, and then I think I'll think about whether or not I should get, Final Kamehameha or, Big Bang times 100. Because those two are both really good moves, but I don't want to buy both just because there'll probably come a day where they release a free update and they bring like a really good ultimate and I really want to get it. So yeah, I think for now, I think we'll do one more parallel quest and then I'll go decide whether or not which one I should get. Alright. Select the parallel quest. Let's do number 11, first open mixed. Ooh, okay, another ultimate. Earth Splitting Gallic Gun. Alright, this one might take up a bit of time because we have to fight a lot of people. But don't worry, I got Super Key Explosion. That's gonna take out a lot. Alright, let's choose our actual character, not Goku this time. Alright, I'll take Tien. Another, okay, that's fine. At least we have Tien. Tien combos are pretty nice, though. Not gonna lie. Alright, come on. I think I've seen Earth Splitting Gallic Gun. I think it's pretty much the same thing as the other one. The one that Vegeta Super Saiyan Blue does. It's pretty much the same thing. I don't really see much of a difference. Alright, let's have some variety in our moves, because I haven't grabbed in a while. See, look, you can't grab, you have to do it like this. Oh, wait. Oh, no, you can't, never mind. I keep tapping it, I don't know why.
I will end this in an instant.
Alright, let's go.
This is getting annoying.
There we go.
What? I am being pushed? How is this possible?
Oh, God. Oh. There we go. He's done. Where's the rest of him? Oh, he's over here. He's trying to fight. Okay, wow. My guy just defeated him. Let's go this way. Please tell me I'm going to fight more time patrollers. Because I got 3v1, 3v3, but with like low levels. Okay, it's just Raditz next time. Alright, come on. There we go, Falcon.
Don't get yourself too excited landing a blow on me.
There we go. Done. Wow, he defeated him too. Oh man. Oh, here's another one. Nope, he's dead too. Okay. Alright. There's more there? Oh my gosh, I'm not going back. This is so annoying, this analog stick. Alright, I'm gonna fight the copy man first because they're gonna take him out. I need as much. I wanna get a Z on him so I can guarantee myself a move. And he should be dead now. There we go. Two people are down. Now let's fight Nappa.
Done it now.
Nappa. Oh.
You don't seem to know how scary I can be.
Alright, now let's turn Falcon times 3. I'm gonna use Super Key Explosion to end it. Or better, I don't know.
I won't let you get away with this.
Alright, now let's do this. Ready? Yeah! Over. There we go. Now I'm about to run out of stamina soon. I should run out soon. Yep, I'm completely out now. Yep. I hear my control. I mean, I feel my controller vibrating. Alright. Oh, great. Wow, you could have made it easier. Now I have to run all the way back here. Is this one right? No? Oh, no, no, okay, okay, okay. Oh, I couldn't use that time to charge. I didn't know. I thought he was going to another portal. Alright, let's just charge up. Charge up, charge up, charge up. Alright, good thing he doesn't know where I am yet. Oh, that move is very... Oh, whoa, whoa, chill, chill, chill. Alright, let's do this. Yo, that's... Oh, it's because of Tien. Oh, wow, Tien. There we go. Alright, that did barely anything, but it's fine. Oh god. No, 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 no. Okay. There we go, he should be dead. Let's try to do as much damage as I can. There we go. Alright, let's just finish this. Okay. Hold up, hold up. Alright, let's finish him. There we go. Let's finish this. Don't kill him, don't kill him, don't kill him. Okay, good. Done. Alright. Oh, yeah. Wait, what? I thought we had another ultimate finish. Or I thought we already did the ultimate finish. Alright, let's go. I knew there was a portal there. That's why I was thinking. I thought I already did the ultimate finish. Alright, come on. Where are they at? Alright, they're coming in, they're coming in. Who is it? Oh, a bunch of time patrollers. They better be low level. Okay, they're pretty weak. That's good. I can just take them out. No, I don't think so, bro. Come on. Son of music. There we go. I can't go Kaizen Kung Fu yet. Go. Okay, times three. Okay, that's fine. One. Oh, I need to break his stamina. Ow. There we go. Spirit sword right in the face. He's done. Oh, he blocked that. No, he didn't. Oh, nice. Ow. I'm gonna run out of stamina. Oh, come on. Dude, can you stop the... Oh, my God. This kid keeps burst dashing me. Oh. He did it again, dude. Chill. Oh, my gosh. Yo, what the... How many times is this guy in the... Okay, I was about to say. I feel like Perfect blocked me twice, and he kept freaking burst dashing me. Come on, bro. There you go. Burst dash your teammates, then. Alright, you know what? Oh yo, he's dead. Where is he? There you go, ultimate finish. Freaking, I have one kid, man. He perfect blocked two of my hits, and then freaking... burst dashed me, I couldn't even stand up. Oh, yeah, I got a key item, let's go. You're the best, almost. Oh, look at all that. I got two Dragon Balls, yo. I think I got all seven, right? I think. Because I got one when I came in, and I had like four when I checked last time. Yo. I might be able to get hit right now. Colin, I'm gonna go wish for the dragon fruit to get hit right now. And after that, I'll go buy the move, because... I don't know. I think I have enough. Kuna's not offering a special class in the business district. Oh, great. Oh, yeah. Yes! Let's go. Alright, let's go. I'm gonna go summon the dragon right now. I'm about to get hit as my thing, because I really want hit. Alright. Let me see all the stuff that you can get. I don't know if they add anything new. Yes. One. There you go. You can make wishes at the Dragon Ball pedestal by collecting all the 7 Dragon Balls. You never know where one might turn up, so find as many as you can. Yes, I want to summon them. Alright, here we go. I'm so hyped. I want to play his hit so bad. Because I think once you get hit, I think you get his second variation. I think you do. Which is just pure progress. Or awoken one. Yo, it's my first time summoning a dragon. Oh man. Yo. I was gonna get... I don't know. I might try to get a move next. Yeah, I'm gonna get hit first, then get a move. I want money. No, I do not. I don't want a rare item or a dress up. I want to get stronger. Eh, I want to grow. Ultimate attack. I'm going to get that soon. Usable characters. Yes. Second chance at life. Drop dead gorgeous. I want medals. Okay, I might get that too because I'm going to need one. Chill. Okay. I want more usable characters. Yes.
I just have to grant the one wish.
So hold up. Let me be 100% sure I did it. A lot more music.
A very easy wish.
Alright. Yes.
I have granted.
Oh, I just skipped it. I think it's hit. I'm sure it is. I'm sure it's hit. Alright. I mean, I could gather Dragon Balls to get more TP medals. I could do that. I don't know. I really like both these moves, and I really want to get them. I love Final Kamehameha with the animation, and Big Bang just looks really cool. I don't know, man. Even after that, I still don't even know which one I want. Should I risk it and buy both? Because I'm scared if I buy both of them and like a new cool move comes out, I won't be able to buy it. I don't know.
Welcome, friend.
Both these moves are so good. Alright. Big Bang or Final Kamehameha. They both use 500. I don't know if I have enough key to even use them to begin with. I don't even know. Hold up. Let me check my bag and see if I even have enough to even try to do one. Spirit Sword. No. I actually need to rank up my thing even more. So if I get it, I'm not going to be able to use it because I'm going to need 500 to use it. Should I buy it? I don't know. I mean... I don't think it's that hard to buy, like, that many. You know what? I'm buying both of them. Because I think I can get them back, because I can just do a bunch of parallels. I'll get, like, one each. And then I'll probably gather up all the Dragon Balls again and probably get TP medals. So. Alright. Well, yeah, I'm going to buy both. Whatever. Do it. Oh, my God. I only have 8 left. That's pretty sad. I mean, good news is I do have hit now, I think. If I get the wrong character, they don't give me hit the first time, I'm gonna be pissed. Let's see. Please tell me I got hit. And they give me both variations. If they do, I'll at least be happy for that. Now it wouldn't be. Yes, I got hit. Let's go. If it will let me scroll down. Please. Yes. And I got both of them. Let's go. Yes, finally. Oh man, look at that dude, his pose is so nice. Yo. Oh man, alright. Alright, well, I'm gonna end the video here. I think the video is pretty long because I got sidetracked with a lot of things, so yeah. Well, I guess for now, I'll see you on the next video. I'll probably get that after this, so yeah. Oh, wrong one. Always mess it up. Peace.